Suarez's outstanding scoring tops this week's edition of Power Rankings. 1. Luis Suarez, Barcelona. Why he's here. In Barca's 6-1 win over Girona on Saturday, Suarez was directly responsible for 5 of them, registering a hat-trick and a pair of assists. 2. Antoine Griezmann, at Atletico Madrid. Why he's here. Just outshone by Suarez, Griezmann netted a hat-trick of his own and added an assist in Atletico's 5-2 win at Sevilla on Sunday. 3. Lionel Messi, Barcelona. Why he's here, a pair of goals and an assist for Messi in the win over Girona, highlighted by a cheeky free kick delivered under the wall and into the back of the net. 4. Romelu Lukaku, Manchester United. Why he's here, Lukaku not only broke his duck against Big Six sides with a goal and an assist on Sunday, United's 2-1 also happened to come at former club Chelsea. 5. Vincent Kompany, Manchester City. Why he's here, while Pep Guardiola's revolution at the Etihad has been the narrative of this season, it was Kompany, the face of City's old guard, who led the club to a 3-0 Carabao Cup final triumph over Arsenal. 6. Santi Mina, Valencia. Why he's here, the 22-year-old midfielder delivered both Valencia goals in Sunday's 2-1 win over Real Sociedad. 7. Karim Benzema, Real Madrid. Why he's here, Benzema's goal and 2 assists in Madrid's 4-0 win over Alaves on Saturday equals the number of assists the 30-year-old has amassed in his previous 12 appearances combined. 8. Sergio Aguero, Manchester City. Why he's here, Shkodran Mustafi's slack defending betrayed the class of Aguero's finish as he scored the opener in City's Carabao Cup final win over Arsenal. 9. Cristiano Ronaldo, Real Madrid. Why he's here, a pair of goals for Ronaldo in Madrid's win over Alaves. 10. Sergej Milinkovic-Savic, Lazio. Why he's here, the 22-year-old midfielder's brace in Lazio's 3-0 win at Sassuolo on Sunday were his 10th and 11th goals of the season in all competitions, the first time he's reached double-digit goals in his career. Also receiving votes, Emre Can, Liverpool, Roberto Firmino, Liverpool, Harry Kane, Tottenham, Ricardo Quaresma, Besiktas, Jonas, Benfica, Ronny Lopes, Monaco, Kylian Mbappe, Paris Saint-Germain. Let us know what you think of the countdown by commenting below or on Twitter using #ispanfrankings.